I just celebrated my 9th year being drug-free. So, it's been an amazing journey. It continues to be so every day. I've met some great people along the way. I've seen miracles happen. This year in particular has been very miraculous for me. Trace Adkins just recorded 3 songs of mine, and I'm a father. I'm a new father. My baby is, our baby is 6 weeks old. So what I'll do, in February, I was in D'Iberville, Mississippi, and I had a song idea I was writing with Robert Arthur and Kurt Roth. Kurt Roth sells my merchandise. Robert Arthur plays guitar in my band, and they're both incredible songwriters. And this song took about 45 minutes to write. It just kind of fell out of the sky, so to speak. And I wrote it about my unborn child at that time. When we got home, I ran in with my guitar, yelling at my wife, Kelly. And I said, I got to sing you this song that I wrote about our daughter. And Kelly, of course, was sitting in the nursery ironing baby clothes. And there's one thing I've learned about ironing baby clothes. Once the baby gets here, you don't iron them anymore. But I sung this song to her. She sat there and cried. And like 2 or 3 weeks later, Trace Adkins recorded, and it's going to be on his new CD. This is Brianna's song. The last day the sun begins to rise, to paint a path across the morning sky. Oh, I will still love you. And when the wind breathes its final breath, and every drop of rain's called back to where it's kept, yes, I will still love you. When the last star burns out and the moon shines no more, someday when the ocean turns its back on the shore, heaven is the only place we can run to. Yes, I will still love you. The last time this world spins around, and that moment after time runs out, baby, I will still love you. Shines no more, someday when the ocean turns its back on the shore, heaven is the only place we can run to. Yes, I will still love you.
Yes, I will still love you. I will still love you. Doctor said it's time to watch your miracle arrive. Thank the Lord, cut the cord, take her home, help her grow.